My good friend Dakota Floyd, a couple, maybe a month or so ago, me and him are gonna do like a split 7-inch record that we've been talking about doing for about 7 years now. He's like, I'm gonna write a song about baseball for this 7-inch. You should do the same thing. Which was great, because getting homework for a song is a really good way to actually get a song done if you don't have anything to write about when your life's fine, you know? So I wrote this song about going to see the Green Bay Braves play when I was a kid. And I figured this is the only band that would know how to play a song so perfectly about baseball. It's called Municipal Stadium.
You could show up anytime and still get in. Or just sit out on the truck bed right behind the fence. The summertime, the swarm of bees, the two-time champs of the Southern League. And I could hear them kicking cuss when they struck out. And in them cheap seats, I put my feet up on the dugout. And on deck circles, trading cards, long foul balls in the reservoir. And broken empty seats. When MJ came to town, he went 0-3. It was a sight to see. Such a sight to see. All the way back